This guy said, hey, Foxy Lady, hey. I asked him for a treat, he said, no way. Well, maybe throw a ball or toy, I'd pray. I promised him I would not stray. Then I got adopted back in May. I hope they'd say, hey, we give our dog treats every day. Would I take advantage? Heck no way. Just do a solid for this gray, and I will never disobey. Well, my new family let me play and gave me a food and treat buffet. Then we moved out to LA. Got my own web series without delay. Treats to be in my mind.